嚟到呢幅圖咧，第三幅噶啦，都係講 effect of light intensity on gain exchange。咁如果係咁嘅時候咧，我哋都係睇翻 x 軸同 y 軸嘅啫。咁 x axis 咧係 time of the day， 咁 y axis 咧係 rate of carbon dioxide uptake 嚟嘅。會問嘅問題不外乎都係問 rate of respiration 係幾多 ，maximum rate of photosynthesis 同埋 composition point 係幾點，或者個 light intensity 係幾多？咁都係啦，如果睇 rate of respiration 都係睇冇陽光嘅時間，咁所以咧冇陽光嘅時間就係呢一度，你會見到個 rate of respiration 咧就2mg/1。咁如果你睇 maximum rate of photosynthesis 咧，就最高點加最低點就得噶啦。咁所以就6+2就等於8mg/1。咁如果睇 composition point 咧，要睇嘅時候咧，亦都係去睇翻咧邊一個位置嗰、那個 net。carbon dioxide uptake 係等於零嘅啫，咁所以咧，我哋就見到係7:00同埋19:00嘅。咁同一時間地咧，呢幅圖我哋都可以睇個 area under the curve。咦，你話反轉咗喎？唔緊要噶，咁都睇翻呢一條線以下嘅咧，咁你就見到 area A 咧就係 amount of oxygen， amount of carbon dioxide uptake to volume of CO2 uptake 嚟嘅。咁你見到呢個就吸咗咁多 CO2。咁至於呢一度咧，就係CO2 release 嚟嘅。咁所以啦，見到呢幅圖咧，其實都係個 rate of respiration 快過 rate of photosynthesis。呢一度咧就 rate of photosynthesis 快過 rate of respiration 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋如果睇嘅話，我哋點解想 area A 大啲咧？咁同之前講嘅都一樣。咁所以咧，都係想一個 net food production 大嘅出現嘅。咁換句説話，想 food production 大於 food consumption 咧，咁樣就可以有更加多嘅 energy 剩翻低。